what I got from Petco. A box of hay with apple sticks. And it came with 3 apple sticks. And that's for those pets. Rabbits, guinea pigs, hamsters, gerbils, mice, and chinchillas. And this box of hay, and they were in the box. If you get this and you want to know where they are, they're in the box. Also from Petco, I got LM Farms since 1971. Hamster and gerbil treat sticks. In the U.S. They're good because if you live in like the U.S. and one of the treats that you get is not from the U.S. then you should just not give to your gerbil or whatever that you have. And it's peanut butter flavored. Chick-fil-A goes crazy for peanuts and peanut butter, so I was like, why not? So I really hope that they like this because I'm not so sure. Like, I know Pipsqueak liked it, but Honey, I don't know. But Pipsqueak's kind of a picky eater. So, like, he's not picky, but he doesn't eat what I give him sometimes. So hopefully he likes these two things. I love him about Petco. Or playing at Petco. And some chew sticks. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 little sticks. And made from all natural pine wood. Pine wood is a sensible natural resource. No added chemicals. Pine wood is vulnerable or something. But they like little chew sticks, and I think that game tastes so adorable. There was a guinea pig that I really wanted called Marshmallow, my mom, but my dad would not get me it. No, there's no stuff I got from Jai. Stop it! Make a video! On the stuff that I got, that lots of Giant in the US. The US grocery store has pet stuff. Mini friends nesting fluff for small animals. Comes with orange fluff, blue fluff, and yellow fluff in like little tiny containers. Not containers, like little pouch things. And some yellow got into blue. And some blue got into orange. And then I also, so it's Cuddle Your Friend in Comfort, and it says do not use, let it focus. It says do not use with hamsters under 12 weeks of age. Last thing I got is cards. Hammocks for small animals, especially blended with wholesome treat. And there's like a mixture of stuff. I haven't really got to look through it yet. There we go. All the mixture, like some dried up stuff and some yogurt stuff and that little green crunchy thingy. Some little stuff. Oh, those are like little yogurt cup seeds. I make peanuts. I'm gonna give the nuts to Pipsqueak because he loves nuts. And there's just all kind of like honey stuff in there. Not honey, but little St. Timothy stuff and lots of nutty stuff. And you have to, like, here are some of the ingredients, raisins. Oh, that's in, dots in Spanish. Raisins, shelled peanuts. There's no shelled peanuts in here. Well, there's no shelled peanuts in here, so maybe it's those. Shelled peanuts, dried dates, or whatever. Shelled almonds, roasted green peas, wheat flour, chipped shelled almonds, soybean oil, salt, sesame seed, whole wheat, sugar, palm oil, dried yogurt, skimmed milk, and natural vanilla flavor. So hopefully they like this, because I don't know. So they even got the Hard's Trail Mix, Mini Friends Nesting Fluff, LM Farms Hamster and Gerbil Chew Sticks. I'll make them like chinchillas and guinea pigs and rabbits and other small animals. The Natural Food Mix. The Apple Sticks here with a box, so hey. And a box of hay. Thank you for watching. Become a subscribe. Bye. And a focus, hold on.